All right, here's what happens when you cut one of these spider tags off of an item, such as a bike that you bought from a store, but you forgot to have it removed. So we're gonna take it off and hopefully we don't set off the alarm, but if we do, then we'll freak out and figure out what to do from there. All right, are you ready? Here we go. Ta-da!